Monster truck tours are on hold at a Pinal County ostrich ranch after 12 people were injured in a crash on Friday. The monster truck flipped onto its side while touring the property. Two people had to be flown to the hospital. The ranch says they are open for business but will not continue their monster truck tours for now. No word on when or whether they will resume those tours.